the Leafy Sea Dragon. Hi, everybody. My name is Leo. I am a junior ranger. And this is my puppy, Hero. Look what I got, Hero. It's a marine aquarium, and it has special saltwater plants in it. Look at that pretty seaweed, Hero. It looks like it has eyes. It moved. Did you see that, too? What do you think? Is this seaweed or an animal? Let's take a photo and send it to my sister, Katie. She is also a junior ranger. Hi, Katie. So what is it?
You won't believe it, Leo. It's an animal. The name of this animal is the leafy sea dragon. It's a type of fish. Leafy sea dragons are similar to the more famous seahorses.
It looks more like seaweed than a seahorse. I wonder if it eats seaweed.
No, it doesn't. The leafy sea dragon is a carnivore, which means it feeds on other animals like tiny shellfish and shrimp. It has a mouth that looks like a straw, which it uses to suck up its food.
So there's no food for the leafy sea dragon in the aquarium.
The aquarium isn't a good home for the leafy sea dragon anyway. It needs to live in the sea, where there's plenty of food for it. And the best place for leafy sea dragons is in the waters of southern Australia. That's the only place in the world where they can be found, and also where they can be safe. There are laws in Australia to protect leafy sea dragons. People are not allowed to remove these rare animals from the sea without permission.
Then let's take the leafy sea dragon back home so it can stay where it's protected. Come and join us.
Yes, let's go. See you downstairs.
Come on, everybody. Join me in the party. 1, 2, here we go. For lots of fun and lots to learn. Come on, everybody. Join me in this party. 1, 2, it's your turn. For lots of fun and lots to learn. 1, 2. Off we go for lots of fun and lots to learn.
Ranger Rocky, you got here fast. What's going on?
I want to make sure nobody comes too close. A storm just hit this area, and it washed a heap of seaweed ashore. Leafy sea dragons live among seaweed, so they often get washed ashore with the seaweed when the waters get rough.
Oh, no! So there might be leafy sea dragons lying in the seaweed?
I'm afraid so, Katie. I'm looking through the seaweed to find them. I want to put them back in the water quickly so that they'll survive.
We'll help you, Ranger Rocky.
That would be great. Come in. Look, I just found a leafy sea dragon in this pile of seaweed. If you find any leafy sea dragons, put them in here.
Yes, Ranger Rocky.
Good job, Junior Rangers. We found all the leafy sea dragons.
Since we're taking our leafy sea dragon back to its natural home, we can also bring these, Ranger Rocky.
That's wonderful, Leo. Please, take this.
Look at how much seagrass there is. This will be a great home for the leafy sea dragons.
There they go. Stay safe, leafy sea dragons.
We did it. We found the leafy sea dragons a home. Great job, everybody.
Yay!
Found a leafy sea dragon in my marine aquarium.
We learned that leafy sea dragons are very rare animals that look like seaweed. They hide in seaweed so that other animals can't spot them.
And we took the leafy sea dragon home to Australia because leafy sea dragons are protected there.
Good job, children. You did it. You are amazing wildlife rangers.